Now, there is a new kind of cosmetic procedure that may just eclipse the competition. The vampire facelift is a new type of procedure that fills in wrinkles and facial lines, and it's actually getting a lot of buzz. Here's why. Take a look at this before and after picture. Look at that. Look at the difference in the before and the after. That's a wow. That's the wow factor, right? Well, Dr. Dean Baer of Baer Medical Spa joins us with more information. Good morning, Dr. Baer.
Good morning.
So tell us a little bit about what we just saw.
Okay. You know, to begin with, we are just starting to do this technique.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the picture that you saw was an example of the fillers that we do at Baer Medical Spa.
Okay.
You know, that's our art form.
Absolutely.
The vampire lift is an enhancement of our filling techniques.
Okay, so it's an enhancement. I mean, it's a funny name, I know, but it's very serious results. So tell us exactly what the vampire facelift procedure actually entails.
Okay.
I know people are, I mean, we've been teasing this. People are dying to understand. They're dying to know. Sorry, they're not going to be dying to know. You get the picture.
I have been researching this sort of technology for about 10 years.
Wow.
Simply what it is an enhancement of our filling techniques
okay.
by using your healing cells, those cells, platelets,
okay.
that when you have an injury, it heals the injury. So we're using those healing cells to enhance the results of the filler, make the skin tighter,
wow.
make it more healthy. The platelets cause stem cells to be attracted to that area.
Uh-huh.
You get new blood vessels growing.
Mm-hmm.
It just,
and it's your own blood.
It is your own
yeah.
blood.
And so you know it's what makes your, it makes your own body work. And so you
exactly.
know that's what you're using. And so can you explain specifically then what facial fillers are for those who don't know and how they actually work to enhance?
Sure. At Baer Medical Spa, we use six different types of fillers,
mm-hmm.
Depending on the skin condition, the area that we're trying to fill,
mm-hmm.
the best indication, and simply they fill. So we use some of them to create new volume,
mm-hmm.
actually sculpt the face, reestablish those youthful contours.
Yeah.
We also use them to eliminate wrinkles, fine
That's
lines,
a good thing.
Also enhance the lips, and of course all of this has to be done in a very artful way.
Yeah, very, very artful and very, very customized. There's no one way to do it because everybody's face and everybody's needs are so different. So I'm sure all the facial fillers are not the same.
Exactly.
They're all very different. So would you be able to then sort of guide somebody in the direction that they're looking for?
Sure. We have people come in for our complimentary consultation.
Mm-hmm.
We take a look at their concerns
okay.
and then I'm able to give recommendations on a filler or a selection of fillers that are going to address those issues and
okay.
Well, make them look more youthful.
That's all we want. We
yeah.
just want to look good. So how is the vampire facelift then? How is that related to facial fillers exactly?
The vampire lift itself
uh-huh.
involves using a facial filler
okay.
and then using the platelets injected after the filler,
mm-hmm.
immediately after, to then enhance the effect. So we're going to get some more volume from the platelets.
Okay.
But over the course of a couple months, as that collagen builds up, the new cells build up,
mm-hmm.
the new blood vessels grow into that area, the skin gets fuller, thicker, more toned.
Mm. And lifted, I
lifted.
Would imagine. Because, you know, when you think about facelifts, often you think about surgery.
Exactly.
And this is a way to do it non-surgically.
Right. You know, the results are subtle. They're not
yeah.
like a facelift.
Sure.
But very natural looking.
Well, that's all you want. You don't want to change. You just want to look your best you. And here's some examples of some before and afters. Tell us what we're looking at here.
This is obviously a before and after.
Mm-hmm.
And we used a filler called Radius to
wow.
reestablish the volume in our cheeks. So you can see that the cheeks are fuller. And
Gosh.
That has pulled up the wrinkles.
No
So
kidding.
We're lifting from above. This is the previous picture that we showed,
mm-hmm.
and again, volume in the cheeks, we filled in around those laugh lines, and also just slightly fuller lips as well.
And her eyes just look so much brighter because that puffiness underneath is gone. And look at this, look at the difference, my goodness.
You know, same strategy, putting volume back where we've lost volume. Typically, we lose volume from the cheeks,
uh-huh.
it falls down towards our jawline.
Gravity.
And we can lift up from the cheekbone up, fill in around the mouth, rejuvenate those areas. You know, our eyes always go to the mid face,
sure.
You know, the eyes, and then the mouth, mm-hmm. and those are areas if we can improve, markedly makes you look younger.
No kidding, and look at the difference in this mouth.
Again, using specific filler, this was Juvederm.
That's Juvederm, okay.
To make the lips a bit fuller, uh-huh. but you can also see by doing so, we have really eliminated those vertical lines in the upper lip.
That's a huge difference. Well, so how much time would a vampire facelift procedure take?
The procedure for the filler takes about 45 minutes to an hour,
okay.
but the vampire lift part of it, actually, once we get the platelets concentrated, mm-hmm. they have to be used in 10 minutes. So that's very quick.
Oh, wow. So it is quick. Okay, so is it for everyone? Would you recommend this to everyone?
You know, everyone, not necessarily.
Okay.
So, but if we have someone that has some aging of the skin, mm-hmm. fine lines, their texture's not great,
okay.
This is going to enhance the condition of the skin, make it look more glowing, more youthful.
Yeah, as we just saw, I mean, a big difference. How long do those results usually last?
The fillers typically last 9 to 12 months. Sometimes if mm-hmm. we're doing multiple syringes, multiple types of fillers, uh-huh. it may last longer.
Oh,
and
wow.
The vampire lift is lasting 12 to 18 months.
That's great. Okay, so those are good results.
Yeah, we're rejuvenating the skin. So.
And I really just want to reemphasize, you're not changing anybody's look. You're enhancing it. And
exactly.
That's the key. And that's what I really noticed the most from those before and afters. A lot of times people get shy. You know, they get shy. They shy away from any kind of procedure because they don't want to change what they look like.
Yeah.
They just want to look younger and better. And that's what you do. So thank you for that. And let's remind our viewers how they can find Bare Medical Spa.
Call us at 881-1532 okay. or on the web at baremedicalspa.com.
Fabulous. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.